Good morning, everyone. Today is Monday, 10 a.m. And today I'm ready to go to Hula Moana Center. It's a beautiful morning. It was raining earlier, but now the sky seems completely clear. So I'm set to go. My outfit for today. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the center, hopefully find some vegan restaurant. There is one close to the center, so I hope I'm gonna cross by it. And yeah, I'll see you there. Okay, so I just got off the bus, and it's like 5 minutes to the Hula Moana Center. To get here, I had to take bus number 7 and then bus number 40. On the road, I met Jeff, the nice guy that gave me his umbrella. So we had a nice chat. He told me about this visit to Israel and Jerusalem. Well, here we are. It seems like I found the center. I passed it by a bit because my GPS went off. The lava. Still inside the Hula Moana mall. I feel like it's much bigger than I thought. Well, I took a small break. Not sure if there is entertainment about to start or it just ended. So I'm gonna wait here for a few minutes. Workshop of flip-flops, so you can basically just make your own flip-flops. I found a crepe place. This is amazing. It's like, remind me of Japan. It's like being in Japan again. Okay, so which one I'm gonna take? Okay, so I ordered the banana cream and caramel. Beer is ready, and it looks great. So, itadakimasu. So, I left the Hula Moana mall, and now I'm heading to the beach before I go and catch some lunch at the vegan restaurant. Let's go check the beach. Okay, so I reached the beach. It's so light, I can't even see what I'm filming. There is the boat with all the boats. It's really nice weather. If I had my flip-flops, I would soak my feet. Raining for a bit, for like 5 minutes, but luckily I got an umbrella with me. I don't know, I had any reason to bring one. The rain is like so random. It comes as soon as it goes, as soon as it comes. Like it can come for 5 minutes, really harsh rain, and then poof, completely clear sky and sunny. So you have really like chaotic behavior. Okay, I feel like the weather here. I'm in the Ildona Wine Village Pond, and this is quite amazing. Really gorgeous status. I'm gonna walk inside and see the small waterfall. I've been at the lucky store right there, and I got myself a pretty clip. I just got this one. It's so pretty. Like a souvenir, it reminds me of a wine flower, so yeah. And this is the waterfall. Oh my god! Oh yeah, you just did that. This is so amazing. Oh, I can bring this one. So pretty. And there's a small jungle inside. And it's a huge fish. I think it's a koi fish. The hotel is right there. Hello. I came across the 7-Eleven, so I'm gonna make a quick stop here for coffee. Well, I'm inside the 7-Eleven. They have a really strong smell here. I can't say it's a good smell. It's like the smell of something burning. Mixed with fish. Look at those candies. I'm gonna hold myself from buying any more Reese's for the rest of the vacation. interesting. Okay, that's what happened after a short rain for like 10-15 minutes of harsh rain. And I think I need a boat now. All of the road is clouded. Let's see how I'm gonna cross. Made it. Okay, I definitely need a boat for that. I'm gonna cross that. This is crazy. I didn't bought any of my scuba diving equipment. Let's see. I'm trying to look for an opening. Oops. There is none. Hey, everybody. Finally. Okay, maybe here. Made it! Yay! That's not. I made it. Almost completely dry. It's a cool kicky status. After quite a walk, like 20 minute walk, I think I made it. But with my luck, I... it's gonna be closed. I have like this awful chronicle event that every time I like, reach to a restaurant it's closed. So I sit here for a late lunch at Peace Cafe and this dish looks amazing, looks delicious.